statement again.
I don't believe that the crimes at Hudson Crossing were random acts. We believe they were specific, target-specific crimes for that location. So it isn't that routine patrol is going to prevent a target-specific crime. Routine patrols, random patrols, prevent opportunists from committing crime. But when a location is target-specific, it's more difficult to prevent that crime. If a person is bent on committing that crime, we're probably not going to prevent that with random patrol.